What's going on, everybody? It's Zobua here, and today I'm playing some more Valheim. So Valheim's second boss is called the Elder. Basically, it's a big old tree. So the way that you find him is actually you can randomly find his ritual spot where you can bring him in, or the easiest way is to go into a dungeon, and at the back of a dungeon sometimes you'll see like a rune on the wall that's glowing. If you click on it, it will then add the spot where the Elder ritual sacrifice spot is to your map, so you could find him easily. Once you found that, you need 3 ancient seeds, which you can get from spawners and you can get from brutes, and then you bring those there and you spawn him in. So as far as the fight goes, he's gonna be a big tree, a big ancient tree. If you get close to him, he does a massive melee attack. If you're kind of mid-range, he'll snare you, and these snares will kind of hit you as well as they slow you down. And then if you're long range, he'll shoot some long roots, kind of like fingers, out at you and try to get you. So you got to make sure that you dodge those, because they really do hurt quite a bit. The recommended way to do this, and practically everybody does it this way, is just grab your bows and just shoot the crap out of them. May not be the most exciting fight, but you just keep on shooting them, you keep on kiting them, and you keep on dodging the bullets. As always, if you guys like the content, feel free to give me a like, leave me a comment if you guys have any ideas for new videos, or you have any recommendations as far as Valheim goes, or hell, you just want to say hi. If you're new to the channel, help me out, hit that sub button. I really appreciate it, and I guarantee I'll bring some videos that you're going to like coming up soon. I got some really good ones on the back of my mind. Anyway, I'll go ahead and shut up, let you guys enjoy the fight. Let me know what you think.